done. You've worked with all of the big brands, the Chanel's, the, you mean, you, if, name it, you, and can we show that video of Julien just a moment? Just, yeah, we're gonna show that. I want people to know just like what a big deal it is, like to have you here. Like, it's not like a small deal, like it's major. Because when you understand his designs and what he has done in the fashion industry, then you get it. And this is just, we were showing just a moment ago, just some of the fashions that you've created. This is some of, these are some of the home designs.
My home collection, yeah.
That, of your new collection that we featured. And so we're gonna talk about that a little bit more. I just love bragging about it because I think it's such a big, I think it's such a big deal that you're here at HSN and that we get to shop for all of these beautiful things. But it, we're celebrating our birthday.
Oh, it's your birthday, yeah.
Not Marlo's birthday.
HSN.
HSN's, my birthday is in December.
Oh.
But HSN is celebrating its birthday, and so we have turned 45 this year at HSN. And so July is always traditionally our birthday month, and because of that, they're telling them that there's a birthday surprise. So let's reveal.
Wow, that is a surprise.
That's gonna be a great one. That's a great one. So here is your birthday surprise, and here's the price. There we go. Take a look. Wow. Wow is right.
That's a good price.
So you're going to get the set of two of our candle holders. And the reason why this is a big deal is because you get the Lotus candle holders with these. These are over 6 inches. So they're some of the larger Lotus candle holders that we have. And you do get them as a set. They did sell for $44.95. However, retail, they're $96. So retail, they're about $40, $45 each.
Wow.
We're at less than $30 for the set.
That's almost $15 for one little lotus flower. But yeah.
They're not little.
They're not little.
They're one of the largest that we offer, coming in at 6¼ inches tall.
These little lotus flowers have become a signature of Julien Macdonald, and basically everybody has loved the lotus flower. I actually love the lotus flower because it has magical things about it. You know, what I love about the lotus flower is it comes alive in the day and it goes to sleep in the night. But my little lotus flower is made from glass crystal. So each of these crystal pendant, well, not pendant, petals actually is like a faceted crystal which goes all the way around the central base. Now inside we have a faux candle. They look good with or without the candle, and you can see you get solid glass crystal there, and then basically you get a gorgeous set of two crystals. Now these little objects, you can put them anywhere around the house, you know. You can kind of put them in on a coffee table, in a bedroom. My mother actually has them on the windowsill of her house in Wales, which is very far away from the States, but basically there they are. You get the gorgeous set of these two gorgeous lotus flower crystal lights. You could almost, you don't need to go to the gym really. They're quite a weighty piece, and I like the fact that they're weighty because I think when something's weighty, it means that they're good quality.
I agree.
And they come in a gorgeous box as well. So basically, you know, when you get them home, you know, they come all protected. And then everybody who's bought these, you know, and I've sold thousands of these, everybody said, oh, Julien, I didn't realize how amazing they would be until I actually got them home. And when I unpacked them and I put them out, everybody said to me, oh, where did you get those from?
I think all it takes, if you shopped in the malls, like I know in the past I've like looked for wedding gifts.
Do you want to hold one?
Sure.
It's like a little, it's like a little treat in itself.
I should mention that the faux candles do not come with it. So these are things that we just added. So the little flameless candles don't come with it, but you do get the set of two of the lotus flowers. And you can see, I mean, coming in at a little over 6 inches in diameter, they're remarkable. I'm gonna hold it up because one of the things I'd like for you to see on each petal, can you see how they're all individually faceted like a diamond would be faceted? So that prism and that beautiful light, if this were near a window, how the sun rays would
kind of
beam through that. And then I'll turn it this way so that you can see just how beautiful that is. But you talked about how weighty these are. If you've ever searched for a remarkable wedding gift for a couple and you wanted to get something spectacular like this, you're always prepared to make an investment. So that's why these are $96 in stores. But this, today at HSN, you get a set of two for less than you would pay for one, because one would cost about $45, $46
in stores. That's such a good price.
That's what we expect to pay, quite frankly, for something like this. And you're gonna give it as a gift, right? You want the gift to be impressive, you want it to be long-lasting, and you talked about the rich weight and the feel to these, and the beauty of how transitional the lotus flower. Gender neutral, so for a man or a woman, I think these would be beautiful to decorate with.
And what's nice about these as well, they look incredible. When you actually touch them, they're not sharp at all. They're really soft. And the quality is incredible. And, you know, you kind of look at them and you just see this gorgeous kind of, you know, this gorgeous kind of crystal light. And even when you put the light down, you imagine, I always say to people, you know, you're at home, you're watching this at home and thinking, okay, are you in your bedroom? Are you watching it in your living room? If somebody bought you these, where would you put them? And most people say, oh, Julian, I would put mine on my coffee table or in my hallway. Or then my sister said, oh, Julian, no, I'm going to put mine in my bedroom. So I'm going to ask you a question. Where would you put these in your house?
Ooh, I was just thinking, I know it says candle holder, but because the opening here is such a nice wide opening, I would actually use one right in my kitchen area as a little ring holder.
Oh, yeah, people do that.
Or on my vanity.
Yeah, people
do that. Because the opening is large enough, you can see there at the bottom that you can pop a ring right into the inside of that and take your rings out. I would obviously use these as candle holders. I mean, they're so beautiful, you know. But on the nightstand in the bedroom, I could see even on a little coffee table or a little console table that you may have. Remember, you get two of these. Julian is holding one and I'm holding one, but you get both as a set. And I just am gonna go over and just read my cards. 6¼ inches long and over 5½ inches wide.
Yeah.
And that's incredible. If they were these little miniature,
they're not mini.
I was gonna say, but at the price of $29.95, you'd think that they were miniature, right? For the set of two, but they are not. And look at how fabulous they are, right? In any room, because it's glass, it's just crystal, I should say, it's transparent.
Yeah, and it goes into any kind of home decor. Now, I've seen people actually use these in on their dining table, and they've actually used them as centerpieces for a dining table.
It would be wonderful.
So say you're cooking, and you know, you've got people coming over for dinner, they look really great on a dining table. They put two in the middle, or sometimes four, you can run them across the dining table, and then basically
incredible.
It looks really special, because sometimes, you know, we put all our cutlery out, our plates and all of that. You think, oh, God, what am I going to put in the middle of the dining table? So these little crystal lotus flowers are really good for those statements as well. Yeah,
these are going. Over 500 have been ordered, and we are busy in our phone lines. If a third of our quantity is already ordered, and this is just the first show.
I hope you, have you got a set?
I haven't, but I'm going to order right away. I don't think these are going to last your anniversary visit. One of the things you should know about our HSN customer, we know a good deal when we see it. We know a good deal.
And this is my first time in HSN, you know. I've come all the way from London to be here today.
I know. I cannot believe. They didn't even tell me that you were going
didn't
to
see. Didn't they tell you?
No, they didn't tell me.
I bet you were like, oh, my God, if I knew he was coming, I was going to put my sparkle on my
crystal,
my best dress.
I really would have. I'm so honored to meet you. Can we show Brandon a little bit of Julian's video of him with the fashions? Because I am in awe to be in your presence, because I know what you what you do. I want everyone at home to know who you are and what you do. And I think it's so important that we show all the beautiful things that you create.
Of course.
But we also want people to know, look at the beautiful gowns. Can we show especially the apparel? I know we're not talking apparel, but I don't know if I could fit into any of those gowns, but I'm sure you could make it work.
Well,
look at these, how beautiful.
That actual dress there was actually just worn by Kate Beckinsale when she won
Oh my gosh, look at that
awards.
One.
That one's been worn by Taylor Swift. So
look
all
at
these
that
dresses
one.
That
They're
you
beautiful.
See, they've been worn by many, many famous celebrities. My best clientele are the Kardashians as well. I've dressed Kim, I've dressed Kendall, I've dressed quite a lot of famous people.
You've worked with Karl Lagerfeld,
Chanel, Givenchy. So what you get when you shop on my collection from the HSN, you get a designer purchase, but a fraction of the price. And obviously designed by myself, and things I love, you know.
Yes.
So when people say, like, oh, God, is that a Julien Macdonald piece? I go, oh, yeah. It's special.
Yeah, yeah. And I will add that these pieces feel luxurious. We were seeing all these beautiful dresses and gowns, and, I mean, your clientele is very different from me, I would say. However, you have created pieces for us that those clients would love to have in their home, because you don't skimp on anything. And the weight, the detail, I want to show that again. I'm going to hold this out. You even mentioned, even with the leaves, no sharp edges here on the leaves, but look at those facets, how they're cut just like a diamond would be. And I'll even turn it this way. Even the base, look at how thick the base is on that. So everything about it, really beautiful. You've got the nice wide opening to hold a candle or not. And these, again, come as a pair. They come as a set of two. Take advantage of the sale price. Customer pick already, please read the reviews. But you wanna jump in there if you're gonna grab it, because in the first airing, almost 800 of you have already shopped. We don't have a lot to go around for the anniversary visit, and then you do get that set of two.
Gorgeous set of two.
Great wedding gift, great hostess gift, beautiful way to decorate your table for the holidays, in an amazing way for you to maybe make your very first JM purchase by the one and only Julien Macdonald. Stay on the phone lines for these. We're delighted to be able to share that with you. We have much, much more to come. And we are going to find the nightstand behind me. There's, okay, one behind me.
There's one